Hi guys, me and Freddie are back with another video as we are going to the Gated game against Chester FC. Should be a really good game, hopefully a win. Come on, Gated.
Alright guys, how's it going? Thanks for staying out. I hope you are all alright. Gated face Chester today. Hopefully the boys can get a win. Unfortunately we lost 1-0 last time out, but hopefully we won't bounce back. I'm going to say 3-1. I think McCauley, Kedwin and Owen Bailey's going to get with goals. Now I'm going to like and subscribe. Hope you all enjoy. Come on, the heat.
Score predictions.
3-0.
Michael, score predictions.
I think 3-1, heat. Come on.
Alfie, Tom, score predictions. Tom, score predictions.
3-0.
Score predictions.
Come on, bro.
James, what's the score day? Win day.
Hopefully you win, Matt.
Legend.
Oh my lads, let's go! Oh, I can't see it!
That's our way. Oh, we, the lads are we, that's our way.
We're getting set. We're getting set. We're
getting set. Alex, do you watch that?
I forgot how to spell James Montgomery, so I'm going to text him later.
I would have been in that.
Look.
Get off.
I'll be up there with Jamie Carragher, mate.
Steve.
Keep going, lads. Don't give up. Keep going.
Please. Come on, Taylor. Don't give up here.
I'm not kidding, mate. Keep going. Keep getting up.
Kevin's gonna give up. Yeah.
Keep going, boys.
One. Yeah.
Keep going, Tinky. Keep going, boys, don't give up. Keep going, lads. Keep your chin up, laddie. Don't give up, mate. Keep going.
Marshall. Can you save the group at the end?
Mike.
Come on, Mike.
Keep
going. Come on! 3-2 to the boys. Didn't get on camera, but we're 3-2 up, so that's the main thing. Come on, the heat.
First substitution for Gated coming off, number 25, Taylor Charters. Coming on, 24, Matthew Jacob.
Come on, my son! Well done, Kevin!
Coming off this time from the 19th century. and social media pages. Thank you for your support and have a safe journey home, whether you're just around the corner or all the way home to Chester. The fact that you've been here today is very much appreciated by us.
What's up, boys?
Thank you. Bye.
Follow, we support Jason, that's the way, we like it. Brother, mate. Love the Jason, we do. Love the Jason, we do. Oh, Jason, we love you.
There we are, Gated, 1-4-3 at home to Chester. The boys played really well, put a shift in. Bracken unfortunately won, so Brackley remain a point clear at the top of the league. Hopefully they can step up at some point and the boys can take advantage of that. If you've already done it, like and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.